It's relaxing here in Shipshewana, Indiana. Yeah. They feel rich.